Dynamic time warping in quantitative trading. Quantitative trading is an investment strategy where financial decisions are based on mathematical computations, quantitative analysis, and automated algorithms. The accuracy of these computations and algorithms is essential to gaining an edge in financial markets, and one of the innovative techniques used in this process is dynamic time warping, DTW. What is dynamic time warping? Dynamic time warping is a technique originally developed in the field of speech recognition to align and compare different spoken words. It has since been applied in various fields, including finance. DTW is a method used to measure the similarity between two temporal sequences, which may vary in speed. For example, when comparing two audio tracks, one may be faster or slower than the other. The goal of DTW is to identify parts in the sequence where the audio tracks match by stretching or compressing the time axis. Application of dynamic time warping in quantitative trading. In quantitative trading, dynamic time warping is used to compare price sequences. For instance, it can help find similarity between the price movements of two different assets or compare current price movements to historical data. It takes into account the time series data of the price movements, allowing for nonlinear mapping and warping of the time dimension to match similar patterns that may not appear similar under conventional linear time representations. Example of dynamic time warping in trading. Let's consider an example where we want to predict the price movements of a particular stock, say Apple Incorporated, based on the past price movements of Microsoft Corporation. We start with historical price data of both companies and plot them as time series data. These two series might look quite dissimilar due to various factors like difference in company size, market sector, etc. Applying dynamic time warping to these sequences, we might find that Apple's stock price patterns follow Microsoft's patterns with a certain delay. For instance, a significant surge in Microsoft's stock price may be reflected in Apple's stock price after a week. Identifying this pattern can provide us with a predictive edge. Advantages of dynamic time warping in quantitative trading. Flexibility. DTW is not dependent on linear mapping. This allows for greater flexibility when matching sequences that have similar overall patterns, but differ in certain subsequences. Precision. It enables precise comparisons between sequences, identifying even subtle similarities that could be overlooked by other methods. Predictive edge. With the ability to identify non-obvious correlations between assets, DTW can potentially offer traders a predictive edge. Challenges and limitations of dynamic time warping. However, like any other technique, dynamic time warping comes with its own set of challenges and limitations. Computational complexity. DTW requires a significant amount of computational power as it involves a nested looping over the data points in the sequences being compared. This could be a challenge when analyzing long sequences of high-frequency data. Parameter choice. The choice of warping window size, i.e., the maximum allowable displacement in the time axis, can greatly influence the results. There's no universal rule for selecting this parameter, and it often comes down to trial and error. Overfitting. There's a risk of overfitting as DTW can always find some sort of similarity between two time series, even if they are essentially random. Dynamic time warping is a powerful tool in quantitative trading, offering the ability to identify correlations and patterns that might be missed using traditional methods. By comparing temporal sequences in a nonlinear manner, DTW opens up new possibilities in the field of financial analysis. However, as with any powerful tool, care must be taken when using DTW. The risk of overfitting, the computational demand, and the sensitivity to parameter choice mean that DTW should be part of a wider toolkit of techniques, rather than being relied upon in isolation. By understanding and applying this technique effectively, investors can potentially improve their trading strategy and gain a competitive edge in the ever-evolving financial markets.